Hello friends, welcome back to my beautiful gardening life. Today I have compiled a list of plants that have leaves but which are in heart shape. So it's basically a video of heart shaped leaves. So the first one is this queen of hearts. It's the Homolomena Maggie, and you notice its leaves, they're very glossy and heart shaped, and there are this intense marking on the leaves. It is a true beauty and it is rightly called as Queen of Hearts. And when you look at them together in the garden, it just like brings out a beautiful, beautiful view looking at them. Moving on to the next one, we have the Alocasia cucullata, or it's also called as the Buddha's palm. This is again a very lovely leaf with deep green or the bottle green color, and of course some of the leaves in my garden are elongated, but they do resemble a heart shape. So this is one of them and it is doing excellently well in my garden. Moving on to the third one, this is my current favorite. This is a Philodendron gloriosum. It is in the top list of any plant lover. One of the reasons why may be because it has heart-shaped leaves. It is a true beauty in my garden and it truly melts my heart every time I look at it with its cream color markings and the shape of its leaves. I hope you too like it. I hope you too add it in your garden. Moving on to the next one is the ever famous Monstera. This is the Monstera deliciosa, which is in my garden for the last 3 months, and it is pushing a new leaf, as you can see it. A true beauty, a heart-shaped leaf with all its fenestration. I'm just waiting for the new leaf to come and open up because its fenestrations are a little different from the other leaves. A true beauty, this is a heart which loves you unconditionally with all its guts in the garden. Okay, moving on to the next one, we have a humble caladium, the most beautiful plant you can say, which swings to the winds, require very less care, and here it is with all its beauty standing proudly in my garden with its heart-shaped leaves. And the next one is the all famous pothos or the money plant. Every leaf is a heart-shaped leaf. Yes, every garden has it and every garden loves its simpleness and easy to care feature or the beauty. So here it is. And the seventh plant in my garden is a plant that I have recently added. It is my Syngonium chia pans. It's quite rare, but then I had the privilege to get it, and here it is. It's a beautiful leaf with lovely markings and it's a heart-shaped leaf. It is a winding plant. It's like climbing up. I have still not got its care tips. So, but it has pushed out 2 leaves, so I'm going to make a very featured video on the same. Beautiful, elongated, heart-shaped leaves in my garden. Moving on to the next one is the betel plant. If you look at it, it looks like it has been painted intricately, each and every vein on the I've added this also a month back and it is growing fantastically well in my garden. I've not put it in a hanging basket, but it's just like trailing down from a platform. Beautiful, beautiful leaves and lovely to look at. Next is my Philodendron Brazil, which is growing so well in a hanging basket and pushing out new leaves every single day. It is an amazing beauty. Its leaves have lovely markings. These are the new ones, so the Brazilian flag is still not visible. I'll just show you. There it is, the leaves with the lighter green shade. That's the reason it's called as Philodendron basil, a beautiful plant, and of course heart-shaped leaves. The next one is my Anthurium crystallinum, or it's the crystal hope, a new addition in the garden, and its leaves are beautiful. Again, it is an Anthurium foliage plant grown only for its foliage rather than its flowers, and it's a beautiful, beautiful leaf to look at in the shape of a heart. And the 11th plant on the list is the String of Hearts. I need not say more because of the shape of its leaves, and it is hanging on a string. So String of Hearts is the next one. Moving on to the 12th plant, which is the second last one, is an Anthurium leaf. Anthurium leaves do have that heart shape. Now this is a Anthurium which is grown for its flowers, and it has beautiful leaves. I have number of them in my garden, and I'm fascinated with its shape. And the next one is my Hoya Carryi. Now this is a plant that is being sold specially on Valentine's Day, saying it is a sweetheart plant because of the shape of its leaves. What they do is they actually cut out one leaf and plant it in a very small beautiful pot and sell it. For plant lovers like us, it's an excellent gift to receive on a Valentine's Day. It's a succulent, easy to care, easy to maintain. Just give it the succulent soil, water it once a week, and you have a beautiful heart-shaped leaf plant in your garden. Well, I hope you like the compilation. I am very happy I could put it up for you. Thank you so much for watching. I see you again in the next one. Bye.